friction. Frictional force is caused due to the opposition by the irregularities of the two surfaces in contact. These irregularities interlock with each other and oppose the motion when an external force is applied. If the surface of contact is rough, friction is more, and if the surface of contact is smooth, then friction is less. Types of friction. There are two types of friction: static friction and kinetic friction. When we try to push an object by applying an external force, it may not move. This is when the two surfaces in contact move against each other and the irregularities between the surfaces cause an opposition to the motion of the object. This equalizing opposition force acting against the external force and preventing motion is known as static frictional force. However, if the applied external force is increased further, then at one point the external force becomes greater than the opposing frictional force. At this point, the object begins to move forward. This maximum static frictional force between two surfaces in contact, beyond which the object starts moving over the other surface, is called limiting frictional force. The frictional force continues to act against the external force. However, it is not greater than the externally applied force. This opposing frictional force, which acts when the object is moving, is called kinetic frictional force. Kinetic friction is of two types: sliding friction and rolling friction. Sliding friction is the frictional force acting between two flat surfaces when one object slides over another surface. Rolling friction is the frictional force acting between two surfaces when one object rolls over another object. Rolling friction is always less than the sliding friction. That is why it is easier to roll objects than to slide them. Advantages of friction. All machines having gears, pulleys, and rollers require friction to work. Without friction, one part of the machine will not be able to move over another part of the machine. Brakes in all vehicles work on friction. Disadvantages of friction. All machines have friction. Due to this friction, the machine parts heat up and lose energy. Friction also brings about wear and tear in the machine parts. They have to be constantly replaced to make them run smoothly. For example, tires have to be replaced if they get worn out. Friction cannot be eliminated. However, it can be minimized. Friction can be reduced by applying lubricants such as oil or grease between the moving parts of a machinery, by smoothening the two surfaces in contact. If there are rotating parts in the machine, they can be connected using ball bearings, streamlining the shape of the object, which helps to reduce friction due to air resistance or resistance when an object moves in a liquid. Friction can be increased by increasing the roughness of the surfaces in contact, increasing the weight of the object.